ask me about my day. Yeah, I know what you came for. It's okay.
I just came back home from doing a photo shoot today, and I feel so tired, but I love the way my makeup looks, so I don't want to just take it off just yet. So I was like, why don't I go and drive myself and get acai? Because it's summer and I miss acai. I haven't had it in so long and I'm just craving it. Also, I don't know if I'm going to show you the results of the photo shoot. Maybe, maybe not. Anyways, I'm just gonna do my nails first because I feel like putting on nail polish. So I got this color the other day from the store, Mimoso, I don't know. It's like a watermelon pink color. It's just giving summer vibes, you know? So I'm going to apply this and then I'm gonna go. This is my favorite lip gloss by Kiko in the shade 17. I love this color so much. It's really nice. I used to hate lip glosses, I don't know why, but now I love lip glosses. Oh, I'm just gonna apply a little powder. Also, I'm loving this nail color. So pretty. And it goes really well with this green outfit. I'm in a good mood. It's weird because I first felt like crying and then I was like, you know what? We are gonna change my mood. We're gonna go and get myself acai. I think I'm gonna add a little bit of a blush. Because I really like this lip gloss lipstick by Rare Beauty, the shade Compliment. I use it as my blush because I love the color. But lately I've been just so into lip glosses. So I'm just gonna apply a little bit. We are ready to go. I'm feeling cute. I'm feeling good about how I look. I'm just in such a good mood. What even is happening? Okay, just this is my acai. I told her to put double peanut butter. I didn't think she would actually put so much peanut butter, but she did. No problem. It's leaking. Oh my god, it's leaking. She overflow. This whole plan to do a chit chat and eat this is a fail.
I should keep peanut butter in my car. Real food is happiness. I don't know how someone would not like acai. Are you okay?
I had fun, honestly. I don't know why people don't like going out by themselves. It is a bit, it can be a bit intimidating, depends where you are, but it's fun. Like, I love that because it's like you choose everything, like what you're gonna do. I swear to God, if that guy parks next to me, but like you choose what you're gonna do, you like, I don't know, it just, it's fun. Like, I like going out with myself and doing things alone. I love that. Seriously. It hits different. It really hits different.
The sky is pink. Can you see that? It's so pretty. It's like cotton candy pink.
I had the feeling that I would end up crying today. And it happened. And all these people are just passing by my car. Just so nice. Literally, I feel like I'm such a TV view for them. So that was fun. That was fun. I had a really good time with myself, but I knew I needed to also cry, so it's a balance between both.
Headies.
I'm just gonna go drive home because I just feel like people just keep passing at the moment that I'm crying, and I like really need to cry. So I'm just gonna go home. But I did have a good time by myself. Oh, I hate my voice when I cry. It sounds so bad. But anyways, I'm just gonna end this clip.
I'm wearing my youngest sister's t-shirt. I'm gonna see if she's gonna watch this video, because she's probably skipping. If she sees me wearing this, she will be like, Sharlote, that is my t-shirt. But because it's so, like, it's so oversized, it feels so comfy. So, and I'm in desperate need of comfort right now. But healing is not linear. It really isn't linear. Like, it's not a straight line. It doesn't work like that. It doesn't. While driving back home, it's by Kelly Clarkson. It's from her new album. It's called Me. This song. I was listening to it and crying while listening to it. The meaning, the lyrics. I'm just gonna read to you some. So there are some things I can relate to her. She's like, I'm always pleasing someone. Honestly, now I'm done. I don't need somebody to hold me. Sorry, I wanna sing it, but my voice. No. So she's like, I don't need somebody to hold me. Don't need somebody to love me. Don't need somebody to pick these pieces up. I put together my broken, let go of the pain I've been holding. Don't need somebody when I got me. Now that's what I'm talking about. You guys, I literally created a playlist called This Is Me. No, I'm not wearing bra, I'm wearing swimsuit. New era of me, and then I just put songs in there. Because it is a new era of me. Girl, how is my mood like this right now? I'm getting my period for sure.
Thank you.
guess I did see it coming. Made it look easy, we barely even had to try. Got around town till the morning. Living the breezes, we stare at passing satellites. You told me you would take me, but it's not.